My father's lab. It's hard to imagine what it would have been like to have known him. Coming here is like walking with his ghost through the past we never shared.
Since the loss of my beloved Jamie,
I have tried to find a way to excuse my survival. Her sacrifice must have some meaning, or the tragedy of it will overwhelm me. I met Jamie when she was a student of mine. She was one of my best. It was also obvious that she was an exceptional person. I fell for her from the start. Jamie was an activist. She knew government was concealing the facts about the environmental crisis. She was determined to set things straight, no matter what the cost. Jamie convinced me to join in the struggle. We both knew it was dangerous, but we were young and thought we were indestructible. I miss her terribly. We never should have left the city, but we wanted proof of what was being allowed to happen. They called it a wilderness preserve. It was one of the contaminated zones. The dirty secrets that the government made it easy to ignore. We knew that traveling there would brand us as enemies of the state. We thought we were prepared to deal with the consequences of our choice. But what happened was more horrible than anything we could have ever imagined. On our way into the zone, Jamie cut her leg. The wound became infected almost immediately. I'd never seen anything like it. She was dying in my arms, and there was nothing I could do to save her. All I could do was ease her pain. The world outside the atmospheric processors is poisonous. If something isn't done, we are all doomed. Jamie's death won't be in vain. I'm going to do something about the nightmare that killed her. Her brother will help me.
He misses her as much
as I do. Jamie Hasakawa. Maiden name, Jamie Kerr. Kerr's sister. Shinatama was right. Kerr worked with my father. But on what?
You really don't know.
Tell me.
No more time for questions, little girl.
Oh! Whoops.
To know.
You used me!
I did my job, which is better than I can say for you.
Kusangai, that's your name, isn't it?
I'm not sure who I am.
Oh, let me help you. Ward of the state, TCTF pawn, murderer. Ring any bells?
Leave me alone.
Aw, can't do that. You are a rogue agent. I'm under orders to bring you in. Ugh!
Ugh!